Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. And let's see, real quick, let me double check. Okay. Well, all right, so we've got a few things going on here. Right. Insurance. Right. Also got a contract with some stuff to convert and sell. So let's see, opening up our manufacturing jobs. Started. Let's make another batch of those. So, Glente shuttle. Alrighty. So let's head to
warp drive active. Drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
These are going to go on contract to one of my other characters, or 90% G to sell. rest of these. We're gonna go up for sale on market. So let's see, what did we sell?
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Decided about whether I want to sell this one yet. I may actually want to use it. But we can definitely sell these. Okay, so let's see, what are these guys talking about? Believe I can only have one contract up at a time, right? Yep. So selling other stuff is gonna have to wait. Let's see. Prop. Armor tanked. Thank you. Do I have okay, so infectious has longer range. Same neutralization amount. Effectiveness fall off. Okay, shorter, longer range, shorter fall off. Puts me short on CPU. Now for missioning, I don't need that, that's for sure. Seems reasonable. Right. Seriously? Run it without a script right now. Let's say how many rounds? No. right.
Warp drive active.
Oh yeah, this one has a whole bunch of drones coming in. Oh, too bright.
Thank you.
Right, not too bad. I'm an idiot.
Skill training completed.
All right. Just a little bit more to go. While we're waiting.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
All right. That took a
Warp
minute.
drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right, well, I think that's gonna be it for me today. I think I'll probably do another mission tomorrow. That should get me the 500 I need for a UUA chip from these guys. And of course, we'll pick up the other hull that we're building, and the ammo. And get that stuff up on the market, hopefully. But for now, until next time, have a good one.